Welcome on back. We're just sitting here chilling with Olair. We finally made it past those two knights over there.
Oh, there you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, you've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance.
Unfortunately, I have not. I'm unfamiliar with any of the NPC questlines in this particular game. I thought there was a hidden wall around here somewhere. Okay. With Mr. Damage Reduction. Doesn't even matter because this is better than being stuck with the bridge over there. Oh, he's got a spear. He's attacking with a shield. I think that's a mimic back here too. That is hitting quite hard. Is it this one? It is. Ooh, dragons. don't believe we have anywhere near enough headroom to wear full howl. We need to stay under, what, 54? We could change out the helmet and the glove. That'd be 11 compared to 3. Alright. Probably only two will be able to swap the 6.9 to 11. That would be, can we get away with the legs too? Nope. If we get another point in, or another couple points in endurance, we can definitely rock this. These have got to go back. Now what is this? This is 11 compared to 19. That'd be 8. Alright, that's fine. We're doing a little bit better than we were, for sure. The dragon tooth is, what, 50? Well, I think we're pretty set. Oh, that's only 40. I think we're pretty set on weapons. Gotta get there. They're definitely making creepingly slow progress to 46 strength. This should be the bonfire. Yep. How many humanities do we have? Let's drop one of these. We'll go ahead and kindle this since we're taking a fair amount of damage. Oh, look at all these summon signs. We did sit down and respawn home for. Maybe I do need to go ahead and burn some of these soul items we got to grab a couple of them. I feel like, I don't exactly know the progression of the game, I feel like we're lagging behind a little bit. This is where all the mimics are at, in Orlando, that's all you can find it. Definitely helped out our damage situation. Or I guess I should say our damage reduction situation. Coming. Gotta take one for the team. We got a player with us, huh? I don't PvP, in case you haven't heard. But are in the Sunbrew Covenant, that's like plus 1,000 health against PvPers. Not PvPers, invaders. I'm just kidding. Londo. Choppy, choppy, choppy. Oh, Demon Titanite. Honestly, I haven't really looked into too many boss weapons. Okay, this was the door we couldn't open. No, that's just another door. I think it was one we couldn't open, but it's not. Okay, it was on this side. So let's backtrack and go across the roof and see what's up there. Another shortcut here somewhere. Oh, this one's a little bit more beefy than the one by Andre. Maybe it's not actually. Alright. Well, this looks like a good place to hang it up for now. Until next time.